Ano, Adele? Adele?
Ah, Universal. Guys, yan, balik na kami ngayon sa Singapore. So, magkagala-gala muna kami sa city. And after noon, back to Philippines na. Ay, sila Mentor Archie. Hello. Mentor June.
Sama kayo next year.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Very exciting travel.
22.
Oh. Mabul si Jess. Ay, cruise ship. Dito na kami ngayon sa city ng Singapore together 200 plus business owner ni Santay. Alright, so pinasyalan din namin ng Merlion. Ayan. So ibang level. Unang punta namin dito is gabi ngayon. Ay, umaga ngayon, gabi naman. So ayan. Mahahawakan ulit natin ng Merlion. Ayun, no?
Wow. Ah,
ganda. Hawakan po namin
yes,
ni Rona na aking beautiful wife, ang Merlion. Hawakan kaya nito?
Hindi may inawakan.
Guys, hindi may mawakan.
You know, small.
Pero, hindi na may mawakan.
Ayan,
ito lang. Ikot, paikot, isang paikot lang, ikot. Bawal siguro ba?
Bawal
yan. Maliit na Merlion na lang. Ay, ito maliit na Merlion na kakahapin. So, meron din po dito ang anak ni Merlion. Hawakan po na. Ay, meron din harang. Ay, harang. Dito sa lusalo, oh. Oh. Oh, Merlion.
Baby one.
Anak po ng Merlion. Wait, ano ba?
Ibang bus yan eh. Nahuli sila ng dating eh. Hindi na sila umakit na.
Yeah, i-end ko lang itong video. Namin to kasi ito isa sa pinakamagandang airport dito sa Asia. Alright. So ayan, bababain namin yung pinakababa. Ayan po, buwabagsak po. Wow! Alright, lakad ko na. Ayan po. Airport ng Singapore. Ito na. Ha, dito na yun. Ayan po. Wow, grabe. Dito po yan sa Singapore. Right, so Brother Emil, how's your vacation? How's your vacation travel in Asian cruise from Philippines to Singapore and to
once again, welcome to the airport.
That's why you can see this announcement. It's very nice to see you again, brother, after these 4 years. I'm very happy to see you again. I'm Emil, for those who don't know me. And yeah, we are one team with this handsome bro of mine.
Yeah.
I'm very, very happy to be part of Santeng Cruise Travel this year, 2024. We went to different countries, Singapore, we passed through Malaysia and then to Thailand on the island of Phuket, which is amazing place. And it's all paid, imagine,
from our company.
Everything included. And I'm so grateful to Santeng Bali. Woo! And also because of this product, we are all here. It helped me a lot personally with my health. I had acidic reflux and now it's gone completely. I also restored my sleep. It helped me, it has a lot of benefits, dear friends. Wow. And I'm very happy that I can share this with you. It helped also a lot of people in Bulgaria and Europe, other countries around this continent. With this product, we've been able to help a lot of people heal from different various diseases, even the
most. For example, you is one of the testimony of our product.
Yes, absolutely, and that's why I share always to everyone I see about this product, because I'm happy to share, happy to help.
Yes.
And I'm glad that you decided to make this interview, brother, with me on the airport just before we come back home in Manila, my second home. Yeah, I already feel great in Philippines, in my second home with my Santeng family.
Yes.
And with this champion here from Universal Champion Team, we definitely grow together. lot of people in different countries. Also,
thank you, brother. How's your experience in Bruce?
Now the good stuff.
Activities? Did you try?
It's overwhelming. Overwhelming experience. It cannot be described with words, but I'll try. We started first in Singapore. We of course always been led professionally by the company, the management. Wherever we go, we went to see the Universal Studio.
Wow, yes. So you try a Cylon.
Yes, Cylon, absolutely. We went
to Cylon.
I've been to different like this roller coaster, different places, but like this one never before. It's the biggest I've experienced. It's very exciting. Yeah. I recommend to everybody to go there and try.
Cylon.
Yes, and of course, Santé brought us there. I'm very grateful to the management, to the board of directors, and to our team. Spartan and Universal Champions.
Yes,
absolutely. And also after there, we went to our cruise. We enjoyed deluxe dinner, and every day we went to different restaurants on the ship.
Wow.
So you have an interesting work here in the Philippines. It's it's masiva, right?
Masiva.
Massive all the time. A lot of food, also a lot of amenities, just like Brother Francis mentioned. There was this roller coaster, but not with this a mini version, but with water. You can slide on it. There was activities there. There was also shows.
Shows.
There were also different kind of events. We bought many gifts for our families, for our friends. So it was amazing experience. Also on Thailand, of course, Thailand is
Thailand,
so...
Thailand, yeah. Mini cruise.
Yeah.
From Asian cruise is transferred to another cruise to go to Thailand, right?
Yes. All expenses paid by the company. And really, really amazing. We went to this island from first the point where we landed, then to these temples.
One of the great temples in Thailand.
Yeah, there were several there at this area, and then to a statue, very popular, like a landmark of this island, Thailand, very famous place. And then we went to the beach. Had a luxurious, very abundant lunch.
Yeah. Did you try seafood?
Yes, I love seafood, and there is abundance of seafood, of course, on this travel. And then later we came on the cruise. There were events. We bought many gifts there.
Later, it always.
I never seen a company so generous.
Generous.
And I can tell you, Team Universal Champions this year, they are booming. You know, Brother Francis, he's already top five, right?
Top five.
Elite of the company.
Yes.
And he's already at the top, also with his brothers, of course, Jomari. And June, top leaders, and all the team. The team, amazing leaders. And who is watching this video right now, reach Brother Francis, reach the team so that we go together, we go to these beautiful places together again.
Yes.
Global travels also, there is a one travel in Iceland that is coming.
Iceland is one of my favorite countries.
Interesting country, in Europe. Iceland is a very big country. Of course, there are other travels to different parts of the world, cruises, and it's just one of the benefits we have with Santé International, because it's an international company. Absolutely. And of course, we have personal connection, both of us with the board. board of directors. They are very very motivated, confident people and leaders at the same time, humble people, which I know. They're like friends, like brothers.
Yeah,
just like
someone.
Yeah. I feel very well accepted here with my Santé family, with my friends, brothers here, and we definitely will do a lot together. So dear friends who is watching this video,
you subscribe in our YouTube. I upload the video in the YouTube channel, and so subscribe and share your
friends.
Santé Barley is one of
and try the product. Try the product, you'll love it. Just like it helped me, helped Francis.
And then one of my testimonies is my mother.
Yes, you can share brother, yeah.
Yes.
His brother, my brother, his mother got healed from different conditions.
6 million medicine. But right now I'm qualified to travel.
And she's there.
She's with us. My auntie and my wife is one of my testimony.
Yes.
And in my team and under my team is many people who help their products and up the business.
So not only all of us got healed from different diseases,
and
we also prosper with the company.
Yes, and in the bottom of the Santé Barley is many to help people. Like me, I'm a merchandiser before, but right now I'm doing this business 8 years and
full time.
Same as Jesse Aponte and Robert.
Yes, our great leaders, of course.
And the good news is, Santé Barley is international. We have branches in Dubai, Hong Kong, Nigeria, Qatar, many branches all over the globe.
We keep growing, and recently we opened in Indonesia, a new branch.
Yeah.
Soon we are opening in Italy, in the Central Europe, European country.
By the way, Brother Emil is from Bulgaria, right?
Yes.
Bulgaria.
Здравейте на всички, които ни гледате и от България. Много поздрави от Сингапур. Сега отиваме в Филипини.
Yeah.
За маничко летим. I said this in Bulgarian that I welcome my people from Bulgaria, and we are traveling to the Philippines very soon. So whoever is watching this video, you are blessed.
You're blessed
to see this video.
And don't forget to share the video and to spread the good news of Santé Barley.
Definitely. Thank you, brother, for making this
time to share your story and inspire many people to watch our video. Thank
you
so much.
The honor is mine. Thank you for inviting me.
Yes.
Let's grow together.
Thank you, brother.
Be blessed.
Thank you, brother.
And much love from us to you and your families.
Yes. Right. Thank you. Bye-bye, say bye-bye.
Bye.
Mga Pilipino na to.
Good morning.
Uwi na po kami, papunta ng Philippines, Manila.